Okay, can you introduce yourself, please?
Yes, my name is Belen. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Hanoi, Vietnam. My favorite color is purple.
Good. What color is your t-shirt? Can you spell it?
My t-shirt is yellow. Y-E-L-L-O-W.
Good. Can you recite 1 to 10 in ordinals?
First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth.
What's your favorite animal? Can you describe it?
My favorite animal is dog. My dog is big.
Okay. What time do you wake up on Saturdays?
I wake up 6:30 on Saturday.
And describe your appearance.
I have long hair, black eyes, and yellow t-shirt.
Okay. And what's your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is badminton and swimming.
You can ask the teacher a question.
What's your favorite animal?
A dog. Yeah, thank I love you. Dogs. Next slide, please. Okay, two sentences using there are, two sentences using there is.
There are four chairs in the dining room.
Mm-hmm.
There are two armchairs in the living room.
Armchair or armchairs?
Armchairs.
Good.
There is one computer in the study room. And
there's
one toilet in the bathroom.
Good, well done. Okay, I'm thinking of an alien. You need to ask me some questions.
It is blue.
Is it?
It is blue.
Listen carefully. Is it?
Is it blue?
Yes, it is blue.
Is it have two eyes?
Yes.
Is water.
Oh, so easy. Okay, I'm thinking of another one.
Is green?
No.
Is orange?
No.
Is pink?
Mm-hmm.
Is yellow?
Yes.
Is have three eyes?
Yes.
Is Peter?
No.
Is Hockey?
Mm-hmm. Good. Okay, last one. I'm thinking of an alien.
Is it pink?
No.
It is blue?
No.
Is it orange?
Yes.
It is half. One eye?
Does it have?
Does it have one eye?
No.
Does it have four eyes?
No.
Does it have two eyes?
Yes.
Is purple? Is burning?
Yeah. Okay, next slide, please. Okay, how is Paul feeling?
He is cold.
How is Abby feeling?
She is excited.
Good. How is Ben feeling?
He is tired.
Well done. Okay, you can read them for me. Please take your time. I want to hear good pronunciation slow.
Are they from England? Yes, they are. Are they happy? No, they aren't. Is he new here. Yes, he is a unanimous. Yes, I am.
Good.
Is he a school? No, he isn't. Am I late? Yes, you are. Are you from Vietnam? Yes, I am. Are you hot? No, I'm not.
Wow, well done, Kitty. Very fast. Okay, what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is chicken.
What do you like to do on Saturdays?
I like visit my grandmother and my grandpa.
Where are your mum and dad from?
My mum and dad from Hanoi, Vietnam.
When do you go swimming?
I go swimming in the summer.
Who's your favorite cartoon character?
My favorite cartoon character is Claire.
Is?
Claire.
Okay. Who's your math teacher?
Miss Zhang is my math teacher.
When do you go to the cinema?
I go to the cinema on Sunday.
And who's your best friend?
My best friend is you.
How do you feel on Mondays?
I feel tired.
How do you feel on Tuesday evenings?
I feel happy.
How do you feel on Wednesday morning?
I feel... I feel nervous.
And how about Saturday morning?
I feel excited.
Good. How many televisions are there?
There are two televisions.
How many beds are there?
There are three beds.
How many swimming pools are there?
There's one swimming pool.
Well done. Tell me about the cat in picture G.
The cat is behind the cupboard.
Cupboard, very good. Tell me about the bookshelves in picture K.
The bookshelf is between two cats.
And tell me about the dog in picture F.
The dog is in front of the picture.
Well done. Tell me please the opposite of these words. Big.
Small.
Friendly.
Unfriendly.
Good.
Bad.
New.
Old.
Late.
Early.
Okay. You're alright.
Early.
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 Good. Happy.
Sad.
Long.
Short.
Tail. Sorry, tall.
Short.
Well done, Kitty. Really good work. Thank you.